you know, the world is uncertain. Life is uncertain. You don't always get it right. And that doesn't mean you can't learn something. So, you know, the fact that GE got itself into some trouble doesn't mean that everything they did stank, right? And I always find it's so frustrating because people sort of take a company like Nokia would be a great example, right? Because Nokia got into trouble in its handset business. Oh, everything they knew, everything we learned from them is no longer true. And I just think that's such a narrow way of looking at the world.
Well, it's simply not true. That in fact, there's usually a systemic issue around learning, almost always bias. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's not the fact they did amazing things. They built amazing things. They're amazing people. They're totally brilliant. They're equally as smart as everybody in this call. They worked like crazy for decades. Like they're incredible, totally incredible. And they made a bet on a future that came a lot faster. And this is the point is that I think we're moving from an era of like, and Vanessa Colella says this is city, but from like theoretical physics of strategy, brilliant people telling you what's coming to applied physics.
Mm.
This is about learning. Mm-hmm. Learning in a different model that teaches you as opposed to coming with an answer. Mm-hmm. I just think that in a world where exponential forces, which were theoretical, are now real, your ability to learn and adapt and very quickly is going to be the central resilient characteristics of companies that thrive versus the ones that are damaged going forward, mm-hmm. irreparably. Mm-hmm. But the good news is totally fixable.
Totally.
You just have to be the refounder, which is the point. You have to be able to be the refounder. You have to have day one. We're going to go back to basics and get this skill in place to be able to go do this.